clearly are thinking about that already. I've reported on this podcast and on The Ringer how they have their sights set for Luka in the future. We'll see if that works out. Dallas just made a finals. Dallas is looking better than ever with their supporting cast. That may not work out. But the Lakers, by not trading their future picks, clearly they're still thinking long term at this point. They're not going all in like you might expect many teams to do with LeBron James.